Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Sims 4 Disney Princess Challenge. Last episode we aged Ali up into a little kid. I don't think we've even customized him yet or anything, but we aged him up, so that's what matters. He's very uncomfortable. He stinks, basically. Yeah, he stinks. I really want to get him to sleep maybe in a minute, but he still has his old room, so yeah, I'm gonna have to do something about that and the makeover. I might just hop in and give him the makeover first, I think, because I feel like that would be better. Modify household, and let's have a little look at his everyday outfit because I'm pretty sure he's in his sleepwear. So this is his everyday look. Yes, looking great. He's quite pale, like snow. I'm starting to see that a lot more with the other children. But he's still got the same skin condition and he's also got freckles as well. So let's hop into giving him a makeover. Okay, so here is Ali's favorite everyday outfit. He is looking super duper cute. I love his little hat. And this is it. I decided to go with a bit more of like a outfit because he is a social butterfly and he's a loner. But still, I think it's really cute and it matches him because he's still colourful stuff in his toddler years. So here's his formal wear. He's not wearing a suit like the rest of his siblings have done. His sporty wear, his sleepwear, his party wear, and his swimwear. So there is him. Let's get him into game and then let's do his room because that needs to be done because he can't sleep. Okay, so I'm gonna get Ali to... Yeah, let's get him to play in the bath. I'm gonna get you to stop dancing. Please stop dancing. No! And instead you are going to... I don't know. You can do whatever, actually. I really don't mind. Go do that. Why don't you? She doesn't seem to smell very good, so I'm gonna get her to go upstairs. And oh, I forgot that Laura was. Oh no, she's not. Okay, she's still at school. I forgot about that. I'm gonna get her to shower, and then he's bathing, and then after he does that, I'm gonna do his room. Actually, I'll do his room now. So I'm gonna keep him in the same room as his brother because Laura has her own room now. Well, she doesn't have that room necessarily, but she has kind of her own room. Not really, but a little bit. Okay, so there really wasn't any like serious changes made. I just got rid of his toy box and I changed it to a bed because apparently it's intersecting with an object, which I didn't really understand, but there you go. Okay, so Alora's back home. Fun as always. And she's going to chat with Mitchell, whoever that is. No, you're not. She's gonna go do that as well. Okay, so, oh wait, hold on. Wait, where are you? You're here, okay. Elliot Ho. Do a funny introduction, please. Thank you. Anyway, so also with Laura. She is tense from school. Too much studying at school. Okay, I don't care. See what's happening. What do you mean, see what's happening? There's nothing happening. Anyways, she needs to sleep. Okay, to start, she needs to sleep. And it's Friday, so I'm going to get her fun up. And I'm also going to get her to do all her homework so she can sleep for as long as possible because she doesn't need to go to school for the next 2 days. Which is definitely good. What else is going on with everybody else? You're just playing with toys, which is fine. I'm gonna get Snow to age you up soon actually as well. That needs to be put away now shortly. I'll just put that in her inventory. What's up with you? You're just doing that. I'm gonna get you to also mop the floors and stuff because that's what you're good for. Joking. Right, turn off. And then you can do whatever else you want to. I really don't mind. Water? Cake? Cutting? Sure. Talk to plants. No, you don't need to do anything else. Just do that. Just do whatever. Oh, I forgot you're pregnant. Oops. Yeah, she's pregnant. Oh. Okay, well, he needs to make a friend and meet 5 new Sims. So, funny introduction. And she's gonna go to bed now, which is good. Apart from that, she's got pretty bad needs, actually. I just realised that. Okay. Her social's going down, her hunger's not great, neither is her bladder. Okay, I'll get No. Okay. I'll get Snow to cook another cake for you. Forgot your name. Let's cook a. I had a blue cake last time. I'll go for. That looks yum. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get the strawberry cake. Why not? And I'll get him to blow out the candles from it, which is good. She's still tense. I swear I told you to go to bed. Can you, like, not, please? Thank you. First, eat some of this, because, yeah, eat some of it first. Okay, then I'll get her to go to bed. Arthur is now officially home from work. He is also stinky. Very freaking stinky. Shovel up. Which is fine. Yeah, can you just, yeah. We're gonna get him to go shower now, or bath. Yeah, that's fine, that's whatever. But he's home now, and the cake is being made. I do need to watch her though, because she will eat the cake, just, if, you know, thing. Okay, so the candles have been put on the birthday cake. I'm gonna get him to get candles help from, let's do Arthur. Why not? Oh no, Arthur's bathing, isn't he? He's, oh no, he's not, okay, that's fine. No, replace, okay, cool. So he's gonna go, yeah, he's gonna go and get aged up. His name is Arav, I remember now, yes, lovely. Go! Yay! Woo! He's about to age up. Exciting! Oh goodness, oh I forgot she's on my period. Annoying. Anyways, I need her to go and pee first, because I just do. Go use the toilet, and then please go to sleep. Thank you. You don't need fun, you just need sleep. Okay, finally, let's get him aged up. Please, can you age up? That's like the whole point. Why isn't he aging up? He just blew out the candles. What? Why? What? What? Why isn't he aged up? Take a piece. Bro, you were meant to... you know, age up. No? Okay, that's fine. Never mind. We'll do that again. Okay, so I've just had to go into MC Command Center and age him up. Also, I have gotten him, wherever he is, oh he's there. I've gotten Ali to go and talk to Oh no. Oh goodness gracious. Stranger danger, that's not good. He's about to go introduce himself to two of them. So I've gotten him to meet five new sims, so I'm getting him to meet these two, so then he can finish some of his aspiration. There you go. And what else was I? Oh yeah, he's aging up now. He's just using his diaper pad first, which is so good. Okay, so Arav has motor one, mental one, social one, and creativity one. I want to give him, because he's meant to be the, what's it called? The bashful one, so he's meant to be really lovable and stuff. So I wanted to give him the soulmate aspiration, but that's not on there for some reason. So I might give him social. I might as well, because yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get anything else. Let's get him a bad trait first. Let's give him the trait. Oh, she has a lazy trait. Let's give him slob. Why not? Let's give him the slob trait. No, actually, I don't want to give him that. I'm going to get him to be... maybe be a bit... Is selfish or a bad trait? I'm gonna give him hot-headed. Why not? Yeah, I'll give him hot-headed. I don't think I have anyone else that is hot-headed yet. But, seeming as she has... Oh, no, he doesn't. He needs to sleep. Okay, cool. Okay, so I have now gotten them a new room. Really is nothing special, but here it is, and so there you go. She's sleeping. How much more sleep does she need? Okay, she needs quite a lot. Once she's done, I'm gonna get her to... maybe I'll get her to do her painting, because I think she can do that even when she's tense. She can. Okay, cool. I'll get her to do that once she's awake. Oh yeah, he's going. Okay, cool. So he's just fallen asleep on the bench. That's normal, but at least he met one more sin. Hold on a second. Funny introduction, there you go. No? Yes. Yes. Oh, he's basically killing him. Oh, and he's meeting this guy. Okay, cool. Oh, cool. Yes, that's really good. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna get him to then go home. Yeah, go home, please. And once you go home, you can sleep. Is that what you want? Because you fell asleep on the bench for some reason. Yes, you do want sleep. Okay, once you get home, I'll get you to sleep, Queens. She is still sleeping, but I think her sleep is alright for now. Oh, it is. Okay, good. Let's get her to do her painting. Everyone else is asleep except for her. Why is she? Yeah, okay. Do your painting. No? Why not? Eleanor is far too tense to do this. Okay, darling. Yeah, just do something else for... Browse art. I don't know. Play... no. Hold on, I'll let you do that first. I'll kill two birds with one stone. Socialize. Just chat. There you go. How good am I? Alright, that should be getting fun and social up. Or neither. Nope. Okay, what have you done now? Where are you going? Oh, okay, she's gonna chat on this one instead. That was really random, but okay. That's not getting her fun up though, which is a bit annoying. And it's better getting social up as well. Why is she swapping between computers? Oh, fine, I'll let you play Hill Hawk or whatever. So random. What's up with you? You need to pee? Okay, go pee. Oh, I never gave him a makeover. Oops. Okay, we need to give this him a makeover right now. Hold on. Give me two mini mos. Empty command center. Alright, let's do modify household in Cass. There we go. So, this is him looking kind of beautiful. He's looking beautiful. Yes, very beautiful. I don't like his hair, but he is looking very beautiful. I want to give him more hair like he did last time. Let's customize him. Okay, so this is him now. Arav. I gave him quite like a preppy look. I thought it was really cute. He's very respectable and he's loved by all. I'm gonna get him in game now, and I think he needed to sleep in me. I don't remember. But there you go, there he is, looking absolutely beautiful. Okay, so I love how a sim can poop. It's great, it's really satisfying noises. But also, another really cool thing is that Snow has mastered her level in cooking, which is really cool. I love that for her. I'm getting her to do her homework, and you are taking a piece of cake. But another thing you need to do, Sunny, is do homework, please. Thank you. Four. I'm getting her to resume her painting. And then after that, I'm gonna get her to do her homework because she needs to do it. Cool. It's looking pretty good right now. I'm quite enjoying this beautiful work. And they're also going to talk. Oh, look at all of them just sort of like sitting together. How sweet is that? This is a super cute memento. I might take a picture of this because I don't know. I feel like this is really cute. Okay, cool. Picture. Take a photo, please. Thank you. Cool beans. Perfection. I'll just pause this for something interesting. Okay, so she finished her amazing quality painting, which is normal, which is very good. What was Arab doing? What? Who's being mean? What the heck? Okay, rude. Anyways, I'm gonna get them to go downstairs and eat the food that was made because it does need to be ate. Are you hungry too? You're hungry too. Okay, grab a serving. Do you need a you probably need a serving as well. I don't think Arthur needs a serving because he just grabbed one, didn't he? Yeah, he did. Okay, cool, super wicked. What else are we gonna do after that? Okay, I think then something else you like have nothing else to do. I'll mostly to finish your homework. I'll get you to do extra credit work. And you, I will get you to do extra credit work as well. Get you up there in the game. You cannot do extra credit. Okay, what about you? So much else. Oh, he's doing his homework. Duh. Oh, he's completed the chat box. Did he not know her? Really? Oh, okay. That's random. Anyways, well, I'm glad that he's done that. He now needs to achieve level 5 social skill and make a BFF. I might get him to make the other guys BFF, because I think that'd be quite cute. Also, I'm thinking, but I'm wanting Snow to clean all this up. And after she does that, I want Snow to maybe go on a date with Arthur, who she has not spoken to in like a year. So yeah, I think they should do that. Offer massage, but he doesn't even know she's pregnant. Oh, oops. Hold hands and heartfelt compliment. Wherever that was, it's gone now. Let's just do that. No, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, sounds good. Okay, so what I didn't realise was that Snow starts work in an hour. So we're going to take a vacation day just so then she can go on a date with Arthur, who is very uncomfortable because he needs to pee, which is lovely. And he has work in 3 days, so that's quite good. I'm quite okay with that. They are sleeping. How is their sleep actually looking? How's your sleep looking? Okay, your sleep's not looking great, so I'll leave you to do that. Your sleep's looking pretty good, so I think I'm gonna wake you up and I'm gonna get a little play date with you and your bestie. Elliot. They're not friends. Oh, okay. Well, too bad, you're gonna be friends now. You're looking pretty good as well. You need to meet 5 Sims, so I'm gonna get him to go out and scout the Sims. Okay, so I have gotten him to go over to these randos so then he can talk to them and get his aspiration up. Also, I've invited around little dude so then they can become friends, BFFs, so to say. Play make believe, talk about dreams, just stuff like that, you know. Talk about weird animals. Views about candy, love candy, make sleep face, and stuff like that. So, you know, be nice, be really nice. And then she's inspired now, which is definitely good. And she's not uncomfortable. So I'm gonna get her to. We're just gonna move this real quick. Let's keep it in here. I feel like evil. Who's Jamal? Oh. And then do a medium classic painting, and then... Alright, cool, we're all set. Okay, so I'm currently getting Snow on the date. She seems to be very uncomfortable though, which isn't great. So I'm gonna get her to use the toilet, and then I'm just gonna get them to do a little bit of flirting. A little bit of flirty-flirtying. And then that should be pretty good. Let's do... Okay, so I'm gonna get them to sit on the sofa and talk to each other and do a little bit of flirting. Really cute. I need them to become playful. And I'm gonna get them to make out first. And then to do that, I'm gonna do funny stuff, I think. Talk about many monkeys, stuff like that. Jesus, a lot of noise. Okay, so she is becoming very uncomfortable, which definitely isn't a good thing. But I'm trying to get them to become playful, but it's not working. Also, I need them to flirt while flirty, but that also isn't working. No, do not speak to other people, please. Please. This isn't going well. I'm just gonna get them to kiss and stuff, and then flirt. Because that's how it's gonna work. She's very uncomfortable though, she's asleep, but that sounds like her problem. So, I'm gonna get her flirty rather than uncomfortable, which isn't working. make out. Massage. There you go. All this stuff. I hope she feels uncomfortable because she's sort of like crashing the data tab. There we go. Yes. Cool. Super duper cool. Yeah, she just left. what are we doing? Kiss your date passionately. Where is kiss your date passionately? He's flirty. Do they have to be like very flirty or just flirty? Because you know, passionate kiss, there you go. Look how good I am at this. I'm actually boss moaning this day, I swear. Okay, they are now about to kiss very passionately. Ooh, delish. Absolutely, oh my gosh, there she is. Oh no, the evil stepmother. Not cool. All right. She's really doing well. Oh, we got a gold award. So, we're gonna be ending early. There we go, awesome. Right.